Welcome to another episode of the Lego Show! In the last episode, we got times 4.
And now we have times 8 once we do it.
Yeah?
So times 2, that's 2. The 1 times 2 is 2, and then 2 times 4 is 8. So we have times 8 steps once we turn this on.
Let's go. Yep, let's just go and turn that on.
Oh, they're both off.
Or we can just turn the back on.
Look, times 8 studs.
I've got the emerald.
Hey, good work, Jason.
Whoa, this is fast.
I'll send you the location and drop it.
And powerful.
And if I get any of the studs, I'll give you a call.
Thanks, Vinny.
But we can hearts.
It's powerful, but it has barely any hearts.
See, yeah, but once we even touch it, it gets destroyed.
Yeah, once we touch stuff, stuff gets destroyed.
But look, itself?
Touch it, that's too stuff! But with this, I think it's gonna... With the driving cars, I think it's gonna be different. You see, they're all trying to turn around and get us. Do you see, there's just like so many cars just going into a frenzy trying to get us. Wait, did you just hit those cars like into oblivion?
Yeah.
Let's hit this car into oblivion then.
Oh, I think we're bringing this. What did he say?
He said, I'll send you the drop-off point. So right now I'm just following the studs. Do you see that guy just ran into me and I... Oh, the MOV!
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
I mean,
MOV attack.
We even tried to save you and you're trying to kill us.
How dare you? We got you
we'll
back.
We'll create a funeral for you after we destroy you, MOV.
After we destroy you, we'll give you a funeral.
I think you're almost there. Go down that little stair, those little stairs. I walked way behind it. Because I made a wrong turn. Nobody's attacking me. They're all going after you. Oh, it's one of those snow plows.
There you go. One ridiculously massive emerald. You're welcome.
Huh. We're doing the same gesture.
Not bad for my first bank job. Only bank job. Don't get sucked in by the glamour of the lifestyle, Chase.
Let's go and take this. I wonder if there's a second seat. Is there?
Hey,
you can get in.
Chief, so far you've cost this department an expensive sports car, a prison transport, and a delivery truck full of electronics. Am I missing anything?
The bell pepper emerald?
Huh? What? That thing's worth hundreds of thousands. You're gonna bankrupt us. Why did you do that?
To get in with Vinny Papalardo's gang. Chad was working for him.
You got into Papalardo's gang? We've been trying to pin a crime on him for years. So, you don't need Chad anymore. Okay. I've got a job for you.
You're
gonna get me photographic evidence against Chan's
watch
key.
It. It's like auto drive on this.
Dude, see, I just blew up that car.
One of them will give us something against Chan.
I'll need to buy a camera then.
You've cost us enough. Just use your communicator's camera. If you can't figure it out, you can call Officer Phillips for help.
Hey, Ellie.
You see, I just blew up that car.
The camera on my communicator. Now, I didn't even know it had one.
Oh, that's odd. Let me check your device remotely. There's your problem. You're running old software. I'll update it.
He says that like
there
all
the
time.
I even stuck on some new ringtones for you.
Isn't that like a main theme of Rex?
I need to get some evidence against the key players in Chan's outfit.
Easily done. Just get in a good position to observe them and follow the instructions on the camera. It's foolproof.
Ellie? All I got were photos of my face instead of the suspects.
But not Frank proof.
See, nothing can stand in my way.
Look where you're going!
just sitting here watching you. It's like I'm on auto drive. Auto drive's really bad. Because it keeps knocking into cars and exploding. The auto drive's you.
Yeah, the auto drive's me!
If you don't see the times 8 in the corner, we have to turn it on. Good idea. Always get to the grid. Red bricks. They're very helpful. Because so far we've got two red bricks and they're both studs times 2 and studs times 4. And they're great
surveillance cameras.
I better find out what deals are going down today. If I stake out the noodle bar opposite Chan's scrapyard, I might get lucky and overhear their plans during lunch.
You do that. I'm gonna stick with the car. I'm gonna stick with the car for getaway driving.
She wrote it in her diary.
The scrambled one.
Are you the shop owner?
Yeah.
They bought this here last week and it doesn't work.
Well, there's your bro.
Okay, gang. It's that time of the week again. We gotta pay up all these guys we've been having steal cars for us, so listen up. Pig, you're meeting Ray on the balcony of the pharmacy. Lee, Bobby's waiting for you in the alley next to Jan's. And Fenn, you're gonna take delivery of a rare car from Blake at the limo place. If you understand your jobs, then remain perfectly silent. Excellent. Off you go. You know, we'd make a lot more profit if we just stole cars ourselves.
Proof of 3 crimes in 3 different locations. How on earth am I going to get photographic evidence against all
of them? Why are you over there?
Wait, what if I wasn't on Earth? If I get on top of the pagoda in the park, I could see all of those meeting points.
Then see, pharmacy, Chan's Alley, that place. Simple as pie.
I'm going to send that letter.
Let's see if Ping's got to the pharmacy yet.
See?
And got picture that? Number 1 is uploaded. Nice. I really got his bad side. Now we can trace that boat theft back to you, Ping. Next up, Lee in the alleyway. Caught in the act, Lee. Naughty boy. I just need a shot of Faye receiving that stolen car, and I'm done.
And then just one more. Yes, I have the stolen car in it. Target not in view? How is that not with you?
Try eggs.
That must be with you. That has to be with you. How is that not with
you? Exit.
Wait a second. Maybe. Wait, which one is Fang? Yep. No, it was that guy. Okay.
Ah, fuzzy muzzle. That's Fang, but the car's obscured. I need to get a closer shot.
That's gonna be simple.
Now, babe, get moving.
That guy's face.
That is definitely the stolen car.
Hey, yo, stop that!
Let's fight these guys. Shoot them for a while. I'm still in the car. Like you're just flying.
Sorry, it's an emergency.
McCain? Chief? I'm looking at the pictures you just uploaded. I don't think anyone's gonna pay you to photograph their wedding, but they'll just about do as evidence.
That was almost a compliment.
Anyway, I've got undercover officers arresting the other gang members you photographed. So if Chan calls you, you know nothing. I don't want anything spooking him until we can get one of his gang members to testify against him.
Yes, Chief.
Small job for Chan.
Driver,
I know nothing.
Don't worry, most of my staff are morons.
But not you! I like you a lot!
Wait, I did that wrong.
Can I help you, sir?
Yes, I have a job for you. Get to the Crescent Park Warp.
Now!
Light as ever.
That's the person you're looking for? Yep. No. I think that I need to keep him in that
way. Are you there yet?
Yeah.
This job was meant to be for Fang, but I can't find him. Or Lee, or Fu, or Ping.
Maybe they're all getting coffee?
Are you saying my coffee is bad?
No! Something's up. And the only men I have left are you. And this bunch of Gregs!
So, with all my most trusted employees missing, you're going to have to do the job for me.
What is it?
I'll give you the details later. No one can know about this. Just take my boat from the wharf and get to Apollo Island.
Now!
Okay! Angry issue guy.
I'm gonna let you do all that
because
I'm nowhere close.
Yeah, you aren't anywhere close. Now you are! Ooh, we unlocked boats! See, now you're somewhere close.
Just cutting
in front of me! we just keep on running into each other. Like, we just keep on doing it. Okay. And now, let's head into here. This is actually pretty scenic so far.
Pretty what?
Pretty scenic. Now we're going under? So Ellie just called us.
And I get the feeling it won't be just a sports car this time. I'm headed to Apollo Island.
What on earth could Rex want Chan to get from there?
No idea. But this feels like a clue to me, Ellie. A big, fat clue.
I see it.
I'll update you once I know
more. I see it. And we're there.
You got to Apollo Island, driver?
Yes, sir.
Good. I want you to steal a moon buggy.
What?
Well, what did you think I sent you to Apollo Island for? Ice cream?
That would have been nice.
Just get into the space center and steal a moon buggy!
Okay, that sounds simple. Find
a disguise so I can get into the space center.
What? But I'm just... But I was already there. So guys, we're heading to the Space Center. Hi! Do you see me?
Yeah, I'm your screen.
Maybe I'll even find a spacesuit. That'd be so cool.
That'd be cool.
Oh, we might get spacesuit astronaut McKay.
I'll do that.
Let's see what that box is. It looks... Yes, box. So now we can astronaut.
If we get it.
If we do.
Which we probably
do. Which we are.
See? Yep. We just unlocked Chase in astronaut. Woo! I wonder what this guy can do.
My guy has to be orange.
Okay. stuff?
I can't.
Why is this so white?
Oh,
I need to be somewhere. This thing can destroy a bunch of stuff. Wait a second.
Busy working on the shuttle, I can just get to the moon buggy, which is somewhere around
there.
Right in the middle.
In the middle of the shuttle.
Okay.
Ellie, Chan wants me to take a moon buggy.
Wow.
Yeah, but I can't get to it because it's in the shuttle surrounded by mechanics, and I'm in the control room.
Maybe you can do something to get their attention.
That's the last thing I want, isn't it?
No, because then they'll have to come to the control room, meaning you can sneak into the hangar.
Okay.
Okay, so
I'll just try pressing some buttons then. What's the worst that could happen?
So guys, we'll see that in the next episode. Bye.